This SU-30 does a very low pass over a bridge. This is a man holding a huge bag versus a plane engine. And this is how to film helicopter crashes for movies. Before we head to the next clip, make sure to like and subscribe, it will be greatly appreciated. And this is a cockpit view of the Boeing 737-200 landing. And this blimp performs a max performance climb.